Using a 3/16 Allen wrench, loosen and remove the 6 bolts on the door side of the hinge. Using an assistant, simply lift the door away from the tub. Here's how the hinge looks. To replace the door, line up the bolt holes on the door with the holes on the hinge, and simply tighten the bolts firmly.